In a world where lawnmowers are used to cut grass, one man defines the odds in soapbox racing. His name is Sean, but we call him Flerpi. This is his story.
That thing we have this on film too. Like that rope just like went up in the air and snapped and just threw him. And I was like, holy shit! And that show's like, what?
Dude, you complained I hit the turn too fast. I didn't want to hit the brakes.
If you hit the brakes, you'd be under the truck.
I know. You know? That's why it's like you took it too fast. It's like I didn't want to hit you, bro.
That spun the other way. That fucking.
Oh.
I would just. I do that every time.
Oh, dude. Done.
Don't you put your foot down. You slow down. Holy shit.
Oh! Did he just wipe out?
Ha ha ha!